Wreckfish. Back to port. Increases my panic. I have a bright light. Am I stupid? An altar breaks through the waves at the base of the cliff. Three crab-like creatures are carved into it. Am I supposed to give it a crab? Thank you. hit the jackpot back here. Sorry, big fella, you're out of here. Perfect. This is not completely worthless with the net. Probably fishing here. Probably more by the time I get back. However, I think I'll have to repair it. That'll make it. Not this time, birds. Well, I only had one fish to sell anyway. That fish went for $116? Oh no, I sold the other ones. Yeah, we definitely need the new machine. I'm basically out of space, so I definitely need to catch the rest of those fish, get that piece, so I can get it leveled up. gnashing perch. It's got big old teeth. Play it safe, almost nighttime. Gelatinous stonefish. Interesting. Oh good, I can take a nap here. Let's take a quick nap. It's good enough. Take a look at the campsite. Large flat rock sits atop a charred wood campfire. A handful of tiny fish bones be seen poking it, kick the ashes. Your foot hits something hard at the bottom of the pile. Oh good. Look for footprints. You see no footprints, but unfamiliar symbols have been etched into the dust nearby. Some may have been erased with hasty sweep of a foot. Check the makeshift tent. The tent is a sheet of cloth suspended over some sticks. There's nothing inside, save for the smooth, hollow dirt, hollow in the dirt where somebody slept. Well, I guess it wasn't worth for nothing. I lost one of the engines. I'm so dumb. Gotta get the fish back soon because they're rotting. Daddy. Thank you. great, but at least we got the enough for the... What are we doing again? Oh, so I need 500 just to upgrade it to? Come on. Storage is full, so I guess I'll go sell the, maybe I should... Post? Sure. Three-headed god. What, snag squid. $90. So 400 more. We can pick up the crab dogs. A blinding headache today. Did you come by yesterday? I don't recall. Anyway, what can I do for you? Thank you. Let's go get the crabs. Finally. I just don't have money to upgrade it. A lot of good stuff here. So I'm pretty much just short the money and one piece of wood, and I'm back already ready to go. Barbed eel. Well, I said I only needed one piece of wood. Why do I have to keep this? Why can't I sell that one? Lumpy mackerel. That one should be moving a little bit faster. That was 10, and that's 26. Oh yeah, that's noticeably faster. And with the boost. Thank you. You approached a hooded figure, swathed in blue, dark blue robes. Their face is barely visible. Fisherman, please help. You barely hear the raspy voice above the wind and waves. Fulfill the hunger. The figure unfurls an old paper scroll. It's a blue mackerel. Boy, you're in luck. With expert precision, they plunge their hands through the gullet of the fish and tear out its heart. They stuff it into their mouths unceremoniously. More still, empty. Get to the point. Like a tiger mackerel. Let's go get this fella a tiger. Oh, you're kidding me. Let's go get this fella a tiger mackerel. Dolphins. Blue mackerel, tiger mackerel. Again, they rip into the flesh, drawing out its heart. It's consumed quickly as the first. Almost fulfilled. They point to a snake mackerel. I don't know what that is. Is it here? Rotten mess. Let's look inside. Oh yeah. Sorry, some of you fish have to go. They know. Something crawled onto my cargo. Get rid of it. $4.50? Why is it cheaper now? Let's go look for some tiger or snake mackerels. Let's go over here. Bottom chest peeks out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wood? Let's go. Thank you. Did I get a snake mackerel yet? Nope. We've got another wreck. Nope. No thanks. I'm leaving. This is Dead by Daylight. Hey, what's up? What's up, Queen? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why it won't change. It's always stuck on Dead by Daylight. But, yeah. Campsite. A small structure sits on the island nearby an abandoned campfire. Let's examine the structure. An old stone structure built around the statue. The statue has its arm raised towards the lighthouse at Devil's Spine. Whether gestures in fear or praise, you cannot tell. What do you want to do? Check the campfire. The campfire itself is unremarkable, but you wonder if you would choose an island such as this to make a camp. Nearby, you spot a piece of paper flapping in a bush. A note is written on it. You put it in your pocket to relay. What do you want to do? We will leave. Dig this place. That's what I need. Walk law. I'll take it. Snake mackerel, let's go. Back to that weird guy. What's that red thing on there? I think I want to find out. Getting dark. Oh no, baby. We're out of here. Don't worry about me. I think this is the island. You're kidding me! At least as long as I don't lose the tiger mackerel. Or a snake mackerel, whatever. I gotta feed this guy. Almost fulfilled. Yeah, here, take it. Eat up, big dog! Just barely left your hand before splintered nails begin peeling at its scales. The heart extracted and devoured. The head tilts upward and looks at you. They take a book from inside their robe and hand it over. Hunger stated, now I wait. They cross their arms and appear to fall into a deep sleep. You gave me a new book? I'll take it. Whoa! What was that? Riddled flounder. Oh. What let's say, let's get out of here and take a nap. Oh no. And there goes one of my engines, the good one. It's so over. Leave me alone, birds! Thank you for listening.